If a squirrel and a raccoon were playing Scrabble, who'd win? The squirrel, because it has a Q.